I think you have two key ways of going for every audition, and you have to make that choice before you start preparing your audition. One is to stand out, and the second is to fit in. And what are the criteria to choosing whether to stand out or fit in? What you're going for. If you're auditioning for a soap opera, you should try and fit in. You should try and conform. You should try and make sure you deliver exactly what they're looking for. Follow the script. Don't ad-lib. Don't improvise. Okay, because they're looking for something that is predefined, preset. But if you want to stand out, that's because you're going for a cable series, something really imaginative, something Netflixy, something kind of, you know, out of left of centre, something that has that exudes individuality. And that's when you want to stand out, and that's when you'll be remembered. Talk to you soon.